Right there, parts. So the main ones I need to be taking in this area is the reds and the blues, because the reds they're the strong ones. So we're gonna take like 20. I'll take like 20 of these. I'll take 20 blues, and that should be enough for me to do whatever I need to do. I should take like 15 blues. Give me like 5 more. 6 more. Oh yeah. Gotta find out where those parts are. Oh, they're all over. Okay, so one's in the middle of the water. So I gotta go all the way up. Damn. Okay. Let me get that over. Just to get that one. There's another one in there. Oh, never mind. We can go through the gate right here. But we need to bomb it, though. I gotta be mindful because these things can do some damage. And then last time I tried to get something from this area, a bunch of birds popped up and ate half of my damn Pikmin. So I really gotta be careful. Still trying to blow fire on my damn Pikmin. But there are. I wonder if I can. Do I need bombs? Damn. So I need yellows. So the yellow is going to be around somewhere where I'll probably just take 10 of them for the sake of having them around. I just need them just to carry the bombs. That's all I need them there for. Hopefully I can find some Pikmin that can run through these rocks. One thing I will say, some of these Pikmin just get lost so easy. Like that, like, and then you just run into shit, like, this is troublesome. I kind of need these Pikmin to stay behind me. I don't. Really? Jump the hell out of this dude. Damn. The blue one's going to have to gather up. Why are they going the long way when the bridge was right here? Didn't get finished building it. Damn, damn, damn. I beat this game the first day it released. It took me maybe 10 hours of playing. Low key, that's kind of refreshing to hear. Because if I can beat this in like that amount of time, I'll be good. Why in the hell are they going the opposite direction? Dude, we got a whole damn bridge right here. I done made this shortcut and they running around. Where are they taking this damn thing to? Bro, I literally just built this damn bridge. I guess they can't get touch while they're carrying, which is helpful. But that is so dumb to me. Why the? I got left behind. Like a, oh, I swear. Only some of these damn Pikmin. but in comparison to the other Pikmin games, the controls in this are so bad. Put the red ones back up. I just keep the blues and the yellows. Fuck it. Red ones might do more damage, but shit, bro. Just for verification, like the red ones do more damage, don't they? The reds do more damage. I know the yellows you can toss higher and they carry bombs, bro. Just get the rest of them out. Fuck it. If I lose them, I'll just get more any damn way. Let's go. What the hell was that damn thing? It was all the way across the damn water. I hope there's no water over there. If there's no water over there, that's gonna be a lifesaver. That's one less thing I gotta worry about. I know they got water over here. I just don't want to run into them stupid Pikmin again. I know in Pikmin 4, they give you like flame resistance, an option to give them flame resistance, which is helpful. I'm gonna just put all of them up. Let's go to Sunset. The fucking Pikmin population went down. Now how many parts is that? 2? This is 8. This is 8 as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got 8 here too. So 8 times 3 is 24. Okay. So we got 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And it's another one that got 4 parts in it. About 4 parts of the ship. Put 20 of them back. What the hell are you doing? Lost a couple of them already. This is bullshit. Yeah, they dying. What the hell? Stop trying to carry shit, bro. Where he leapfrog? Why is you, bro? I'm losing all my damn pigment to this damn frog. Ain't there, boy, this is gonna be some, boy, this is some shit here. All these Pikmin just up and died, bro. Ain't this, and the red's supposed to be the damn tough ones. Where the fuck is this damn shit part? We got a goddamn mushroom looking thing over there, and and we actually gotta go over there and fight that damn thing. With fire spouts. And they're not moving fast enough. I'm gonna let them take care of that. I don't think they can get touched while I'm, while they holding anything, so. Oh, a couple of them still got away. Ain't that some shit? So and damn near lost all my yellow ones. So my blues and my damn yellows. I'm keeping them yellows out. They're so damn fragile. I got 38 blues. I'll just stick with the reds for now. Thank you. Take the damn bridge. Damn sure finna restock. Go ahead and do it now. Just restock now. One less thing we got to worry about. Damn, come on. I deadass don't have no more reds. This is it for my reds. Just fucking wild. I gotta find a way to like prolong these days. Snuck in the group. What the fuck? Guess I'm gonna build this bridge too. Probably stop them from going all the way around. Damn frog. Of course. So this ain't up. This ain't even worth a fucking. So I'm gonna beat this thing up for nothing. I think I'm gonna have time to get the damn thing. And I need fucking bombs. I need bombs. Wow. And the day's gonna be over. I'm not even gonna have time to knock down the door. I might as well just farm 100 red Pikmin just to bully every damn thing. Even though they're hard as hell to control. Here we go with this. No, it's not four. It's the first game. Was this? What is this a part? It's not. Wait, tell me one didn't get left behind. It's one still over there. Oh, he carrying the goddamn. No bombs. I literally have no bombs. Thank you. I need to find a way to get around to... Oh, no, Omega. It's a stable. Like, wow, okay. There was one. The other one's around this corner, but I gotta go through a damn door and I don't have no bombs to blow it up. Oh, now they want to backtrack and come up the bridge. Oh shit, we did that at first. I'm gonna say it again. I'm so happy they refined this. How you doing this beautiful Friday? Oh, psh, just enjoying myself. Oh, shit. Just enjoying it, man. It's early in the morning for me. It's like 5:24. Much just to get. I gotta rebuild a population of all my damn Pikmin. Austin just playing a little bit of Pikmin 724 here, so you must be Central Time. You must be Central Time. Just listening to you while I start work, right? Yeah. I got some time off, so I'm just trying to enjoy myself. Think I'm gonna be able to get the rest of them. If there's one, well, that's one part, so that's definitely gonna need the blue ones for these, because I don't know how the hell I'm gonna get over there. That's one part all the way right there that I can't get, so I gotta swim to it. Let's go. It's the stabilizer, and I gotta rebuild. I know it's gonna be some bullshit that's in these damn. I just know it, cause there ain't no way they finna let me get that part that easy. There's no way. Never played it yet. It's an older version. It's the first Pikmin game. I don't know if you remember Pikmin from the GameCube, but this is the first game. Pikmin 4 is coming out next Friday. So I'm trying to play through the first three games. Is this one on the switch? Yeah. they released all the games on, well, all the first three games, they released them on the Switch. I think the first two come in a bundle, and the third one, I think you can buy individually. I gotta get things down. Put all these back up. I gotta get the blue ones. I think they got them in a Nintendo store, in the eShop. But this is the only way I can get this damn part. This shit right here finna be bogus as hell. I'm gonna say it again. It's no way they finna let me get this part this season. So this would be the time for me to get the red ones. So they're not just making it blood this game. Man, I never got a chance to play through the first three, so I'm trying to play through them now before the fourth one comes out. And I'm kind of weary that I'm not finna beat all three of them. I know the first two a little bit better than the first. Like, I know the second and the third game I'm more familiar with. The first one is like, the controls are bad in comparison to those. So I'm trying to just, you know, trying to get it. Let me see. I'm gonna put these up. I'm gonna keep like five of them, because that'll leave me with 20. And it's red. I'm gonna just take 20 of those, 25 of those. I think let me get 30 of those. Okay. This game got a lot of nostalgia. Focus on I gotta get across that water without losing no reds. Jet, come on, Ion Jet. If this is damaged, oh man, Dire Straits. We'll have to run a system check soon as I can. 15 more. I wish the controls were better so they could stop, like, spreading out so damn much. Supposed to get to them if they. So happy they don't drown. And there is the bombs. So that's my ticket. Now, if the. Wait, there's some shit. Sundown already. Might as well just leave it alone now. At least I know that they're over there now. 3 degrees out. Wow, why the hell did they jump back down? I'm so happy they fixed this in parts 2 and 3. I played Pikmin 4, I didn't have none of these troubles. Pikmin 4 didn't give me no troubles like this. If it was a way I could freeze time, I'd do that.